Hey everyone, we're supposed to get this hurricane, tornado, maybe, and I wonder if my papaya tree gonna make it from the wind blow. And I don't know how sturdy it really is. Oh, it's up in my bed. So if the wind blow, this gonna rock big time. So I am gonna have to put some rope up there some kind of way and anchor it from blowing around so much so I won't lose my little papayas on here. Let's look at the papayas there. And this crazy squirrel. Look at them. Little bit of one. Yeah, get closer to this one. And this one. And this one. So it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on this plant. Let's get a little closer look on it. Look at that. So, all 4 plants right here have papayas on it. We'll see. And this banana plant right here is getting big, and I want to hide a hole up through the storm. I'm getting curious about my turmeric. I have a lot of turmeric, but I want to see what it look like. Can I harvest some to cook with it fresh into my dinner today? So let's look at it together. Let's see. This is multiplying. Oh. Okay. Let's look at it. Still small. But, oh, look, y'all. Look, the turmeric. Hold on, I'm gonna wash it off. And let's see what we got. Turmeric. I'm gonna actually put some pieces back in the ground. But I wanna cook with something fresh. Just throwing and multiply. Got a fold in it somewhere. Hold on. It is right here. Okay. Let's see what we have. Okay. You can't see the old turmeric with it. So here's the old turmeric and here's the fresh. So I'm gonna go ahead and clean it off some more, harvest them a couple of pieces, and plant some somewhere else. Bye, fresh turmeric, y'all.